Look at all these books!
The treasure map says that to find the key, first, we need to go forward 11 spaces. Come on, count to 11 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11!
Okay, now we need to go 2 spaces to the right. Count 2 spaces with us.
1, 2!
And the last thing we need to do is go forward 4 spaces. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4!
We made it! The key should be close. We can use my pirate telescope to look for it. Is the red key over here? Nope, is it over here? Is the red key up here? Yeah, it's all the way up there, on the chandelier.
Whoa, that's really high.
Aye, but I know what to do.
What?
Millie? Pirate Millie has a plan. I'll climb this ladder to reach the key.
Good thinking.
Yes!
Come on, let's climb. Hey, this isn't just any ladder. It's a story ladder. Look, Little Red Riding Hood, Humpty Dumpty, the three little pigs. Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. It's a pattern. I can put that pattern on my dress. Pattern power! Let's keep climbing. Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. Riding Hood, Humpty, old woman in the shoe. Is this the right pattern? No. Oh no! Old woman in the shoe didn't belong there. That's why the ladder broke. The pattern's supposed to go Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. So what should go here? Three little pigs! We fixed the pattern. But we're gonna have to be careful. When there's a mistake in the pattern, the ladder will break. Remember, the pattern needs to go Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. Is this the right pattern? Yes, Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. Is this the right pattern? Yeah, Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs. We're almost at the top. Come on! Is this the right pattern? No! Jack and the Beanstalk doesn't belong there. What should go there? Humpty! We fixed it! Riding Hood, Humpty, three little pigs! Yo-ho! We got the red key!